broadcasts on the television.
Well, hello everyone, this is your host, TheOwlHat, and no, we will not be watching Christian broadcasts on the television. Instead, we're going to play let's play The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Okay. We maybe have not had some of the best runs ever in existence. So what do I think we should do? Polaroid as Judas? Polaroid as Judas. We've done everything else, including the negative. I like Judas. Lots of damage right off the bat. Takes that worry right out of my head early on. I don't know why I popped that. It was way, not just early, but unnecessary. I guess I was thinking damage bonus for the floor, which is incorrect. Shielded tears. Big help for Judas. All we need now is a decent tier stat. I don't think I'll be doing anything with that room. No, thank you. Oh, good. Yeah, excellent. This is just great. This is exactly what I needed to deal with without Belial. Yep, we're going to die right off the bat. Okay. Yep. Nope, I'm fine. No problem. Nothing to worry about here. Everything's fine. Oh, get away from me, spiders. Jesus, this is horrible. Go on, shoo. Bad creatures. I mean, don't exactly shoo. More or less come here. I have not hit you with any of, like, 50 bullets that I've shot in your way. Come on. Come get me. Yeah, there we go. One spirit heart and I'll feel a whole lot better. I'd like to not die. I've had some runs that didn't go, you know, as well as I'd like them to, but I think together, you and I, you nice people out there watching, we could maybe survive this run. What? How's it going so far? It's going fine. What was I worried about? Everything is okay. Except for, like, any of that. I mean, it's not exactly okay. Certainly not gonna get, like, 5 cents or anything crazy like that. Wouldn't mind a bomb. Seriously, though. Feel like our shot speed's not real good. Will we survive the we're not in the cellar. We're in the cellar. Will we survive the cellar with Judas? So far, it does not look great. I can tell you that. How about a heart? How about a spirit heart? That would be awesome. Could you do that, please? Get a pill. It can't be health down. It can be speed down, though. Oh, man. Game, you sure know how to humble a person. Give me that heart. By the way, I shouldn't need any of this. This should be a pretty easy, straightforward floor. We're already at 2 minutes, so that's lovely. Oh, good. Two spiders. Of course, they're going to hit me twice because, you know, law of averages and all that. How about a pin fight? A pin fight would be wonderful. Can we do that? Hey, look at that. We got pin, although it's on a small room. Although, I don't know if that's going to make too much of a difference negatively for us. Looks like pin has had enough. And cat of nine tails, that's shot speed and damage up. Now, for a secret room. Or do you think we save it for a bomb? Secret room, I think, is right here in this room. Second secret room, and then regular secret room is, like, right here. I'm gonna leave it. Don't tempt fate. Even though it could be something amazing. I'm doing it! It was a bad idea! It wasn't a second secret room at all! Which means it's probably right here or to the right. Wonderful. Okay, I guess that's what I get. That's what I get. Looking for a second secret room. I should have just looked for the regular secret room. There'd probably be a key in there. And then we'd all have a Merry Christmas. Excuse me. Enemies, I would like to proceed. Thank you. The half a heart could be more valuable than we realize. Oh, I don't like that at all. Okay. Like, this is, like, pretty 100% bad. How about in here? Anything useful? No, but great, a tinted rock. You know what? I should have waited and got our Book of Belial charge. What was I thinking? We're not going to get hit twice on this fight. I refuse the notion of it. But for that to be true, you got to watch out for the holes there. Two bombs would be lovely. Right now, if you would give me two bombs, I'd be very happy. You know, like, I'll take a bomb-related thing like the box. The box is good enough for me. I'm not a complicated guy. I'll take the extra HP, too. That's pretty good. And then Puppy's Paw. Is it good to have? It's not terrible, necessarily. It does put us right back where we were. We're not taking it, of course. That's lunacy. But one bomb gives us a lot of value right there. I don't know if we should have popped Guppy's paw or not. Hey, how about you can't hit me because I have freaking shield of tears? So that's pretty sweet. I would like very much for you not to hit me anyway and prove me wrong. Like, please do not prove me wrong. Seriously, fly. I just want a bomb. Give me a bomb. I will do it. Sure, I'll do the challenge room. Bomb. Two keys. Close enough. Is it actually, though? Not exactly. I really want that eternal heart before we leave. Is my thing. Personally, that's what I want. Oh, I shouldn't have played chicken there. That is a real bad idea. But you guys know how I am. I am full of bad ideas, just ask my boss. Okay. Oh, spawning on top of me is bullshit. That should not have happened. Give me a bomb to make up for it. Get away from me. She was charging me and I didn't like it. Alright, give me a bomb. Oh, you gave me a bomb. It's beautiful. It's everything I thought it could be and more. Okay, now. Item room, 10 bombs. Hey, you know what? I'm happy with that. That seems pretty solid to me. Secret room, maybe. It wasn't. In case you were wondering, that was not the secret room. Ooh, but this probably is. Or not at all, is a possibility. Will I be going in there? I don't believe it's a good idea. It doesn't mean I won't. So now we can access that tinted rock. Okay, this is where the floor starts to come together. Do I waste a bomb to go in there? I mean, probably. Yeah, and we could take BFFs or Nightlight. Is BFFs really the best? Which of the two? Like, which of the two is worth it? We have to go in here because of that. And we get a rune, and it's to Gaz.
Hey,
Gaz. So we're right back where we started, which is fine. Like, all things considered, that's not so bad. So there's our secret room. Oh, and a whole bunch of money. That's actually pretty good. Did I come back in here and bomb this to take them? Okay, I did. Will I be bombing our donation machine to take both items? Good question. No, because we want the spirit heart, right? If that had been half price, I would really have thought about it. But it wasn't, so I'm not going to worry. I am, however, going to be taking, hopefully, the tinted rock. 6 minutes and 30 seconds, so we're a little bit slower than I would like to be. Okay, no problem there. That was pretty great. Now this. How do I deal with this? Nonsense. This insanity. Tell you what I'm going to do. I think we come through here. Damn, that's exactly right. Oh, and then that happened, and then Guppy's head. Oh, stop it. Get away from me. No! Fudge! That's not how I wanted that to go at all. We lost our HP. But we got the second Guppy item. So, cool. I guess it's a start. It's a start. It didn't go as well as I would have liked. But it was a complicated room, and I didn't expect that spiky thing to come right for me. Now, we got two Guppy. Oh, good. Oh, good. Yep, that's the end of this. Wonderful seed we have going for us here. It's not the end yet. It's not the end. We can beat this room at least. Okay. What happened there? Did the fly help us? I appreciate you, fly. Secret room, desperation move. No, great. I would really, 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 shield of tears. You're all that I need and want in the world. Oh, this is real bad, real bad. Good, that's something. These guys should die quicker. Yeah, like one hit each. Okay, that's good. Keep it up. We're shooting all the poops, by the way. If you didn't realize, we're shooting all the poops for sure. Oh, thanks for that rune over there I can't get to. That's just awesome. Please, anything related to health, give me Holy Mantle. I have no keys. I have no keys! And I didn't think to buy any on the last roof floor. Good. This is exactly the room I want to deal with. And then next, okay, No problem. I can get past this. AAA battery. You're not really very good, but I don't have anything else to use, so, you know, I'll use it. Good. Good. Good enough. Good enough. Okay, we've got everybody on the ropes. Please give me a freaking half a heart. My luck cannot be that bad. That's... I mean... Here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking... our secret room could be right here. No, I can't. I can't. It's too risky. I can't get to that rune, which is probably not even Degaz. It's probably like Yera. But I... Will I use... I... Will I use our, bomb for this? Bet your butt. You bet your sweet ass. I'm totally gonna... Alright. Okay. Let's do it. Darkwater. Manageable, I think? As long as we keep up the shot... Ah, you can fucking laser! Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. This... 58. Okay, I see what you're doing there. Yeah, now you're gonna charge me. Bullshit. Charging. Not, I'm not worried. We got him. No deal with the devil. I expected that. Toothpicks, tears, and shot speed up. That's good enough. Okay. No problemo here, man. Are there any other rooms left to explore? There's a few. No thank you with your spike nonsense. Health. I would like some health. I would take how to jump from the thing if it was the gaz on the island there. I was so anxious, I wasn't sure what to do. Shoot me over here. Shoot me over here, Jimmy. Kill the mushrooms, and there's magic mush in there. That was not the way that worked out. Well, you know, that happened. No keys, I'm betting. I had to guess as to what will happen. There will not be any keys here. Boy, toothpicks really... picked up our damage-dealing game. Give me a key. We're probably not gonna. By the way, we are probably too slow for, like, boss rush or realistically anything. So I'm gonna come in here with 6 bombs. I don't exactly regret it. It could go real well. The key especially is, like, real good. Head of the Keeper, also nothing to sneeze at. No, with your damn tears. Okay. That's pretty good. I forgot how many bombs we had. I don't know why I was waiting for a bomb. Obviously a secret room. Obviously. Dead giveaway. Ugh! No! No, no, I'm not ready. No, you have to give me a heart back. You have to give me a heart back because I'm not dying here. 11 minutes into the damn run with no health as Judas. Well, we've gotten hit often enough. I can say that I'm glad we didn't take the freaking, Guppy's paw and Guppy's paw herself. That would have been a disaster of monumental proportions. I'm gonna go open the shop because I'm a dummy. And there's not gonna be a key in there because why would there be? Let me buy. At the risk of getting 2 items, though. Oh, like Sackboy. Give me a sack with a key in it. You gave me a bomb. Okay, well... No, I don't know why I picked that bomb. Truly, no idea at all. I mean, I may as well pick up the battery. Should I try a second secret room? Over to the right. Does it look like that's what I'm about to do? Okay, have a key. You have red hearts. Awesome. Okay, fine. I picked up a spirit heart, though, so I'm okay with it. Let's not worry about it. Of all the many glorious things that could have been in there, anything from Mom's Knife Polyphemus to, any kind of health at all. That was okay. It's nice to have a red heart on the ground, considering how often I've been getting hit. Just have to try not to get completely slammed early on. And that shouldn't be, ideally, too hard. Second secret room. Could it be here? We'll try. And it was. That's weird. I was, like, pretty sure that that was not going to work out that way. I hate red fires, so, you know. Oh, it's a sack. And it has a key. And temperance. That's not bad. Diplopia. Do we want that? No, but I will definitely buy this key since there's no spirit heart. And I had to double check, of course, that there was actually no spirit heart because I wasn't sure. I don't like this. I don't like these jumping enemies. Luckily, they don't high jump, I don't think. They just leap a little. By high jump, I mean, like, teleport up and around. Sorry, my voice is so scratchy. I don't intend for it to be, but I talk all day at work. So, you know, that just sort of happens. Okay, no problem. No worms. I don't like them. We're okay. Will I do another challenge room? I'd consider it. I'd give it a shot. I wouldn't kick it out of bed for eating crackers. And the unknown card. That's not bad, I guess. I mean, we could get a lot of things. Especially from an item room. We could easily get Book of Revelations or something. Oh, fuck you. So I think I pop this for sure. Get a spirit heart from these sacks that are dropping from Head of the Keeper. Sackboy Head of the Keeper, by the way, like, really overpowered. And it would be pretty easy for us to get there. Ooh, Degaz, Perthro. I don't know. We'll pop two spades, get two keys. Probably not the best way to do that. We'll take Perthro, though. Perthro interests me. Both from a potential deal with the devil or just the item room or boss room. Like, we could re-roll ourselves into a... like that. That's what I'm talking about. That's that good stuff right there. Alright. Take care of these guys. Shouldn't be too hard. I'm like, right now I'm just thinking spirit hard. Two Perthro runes. We shouldn't have. Nope. That's the end of you. And one more. And our item room. We will be Perthroing you if we do not like what you have to offer. Experimental treatment. It's a bad idea to do this, but I'm doing it. God, give me help. Doesn't look like it hurt our damage too much either. I'm fine with it. I'm totally fine with it. I was like, I can see that there's a way through here. Don't lie to me. All right, up. Okay, no health. No health. The no health bugs me so much. I really don't want to get hit. Not a single half a heart in one of these poops. It does not appear to be so. Excellent. Good. Good. Good job. Real nice. That's what I wanted from you right there. There we go. There's the heart I know and love. Okay, no problem. I think I pop this because this will give us two charges. We should be able to get another one for the boss. So, Sack Boy, if you want to pay out with a sack with a spirit heart in it, I would understand and appreciate it. Shield of Tears, by the way, with a decent rate of fire. It's so good. Alright. The end of you. Now, Hierophant card. Hierophant card it was!
The Hierophant.
Forgive me for being, like, super interested there, but that was so cool. I did not check this run ahead of time. Doesn't look like our damage has actually hurt too bad either. It maybe is not quite as good as it was before. We don't seem to be slower. Excuse me. Well, I guess we'll be using Book of Belial in here for sure. Oh, it's good. It's good. We'll get to deal with the devil items, ideally. Where did I get... No, I was going to say, where did I get two spirit hearts from? All right. Yep, no problem. Watch out for the lasers. Ah. Ah, it's good, good. It's good. Ah, you dick. Come on, come get some, buddy. And that's the end of you. Oh, little brimstone is good. It's too good to pass up, actually. Now that I think about it. Yeah, that's pretty good. I appreciate the Perthro rune, though. With five bombs, is this a good idea? Probably not, no. But here, there I go with it. So, you know, we could get a mushroom item. Don't act like it's impossible. Or a pill, which is amnesia.
Amnesia.
Makes it kind of unlikely we will find our secret room. I guess I'll be taking our Perthro rune down. Did we get hit? We must have gotten hit. I couldn't get to that sack. I really wanted it, though. I feel like I deserved it. Maybe I should have picked it up beforehand. I don't know. 17 minutes and 46 seconds. Not really that good of a place to be. Luckily, this will be... Come on. Just there you go. Excellent. Blow this up. Secret room. Excellent. Bordered by two skulls right there, so you know it's a secret room. Okay. Oh, nice. Greed, you're so screwed. We could get so many sacks out of this, and who knows what glory awaits us. Or no sacks at all, and just a buttload of money is also a thing that could happen, and did. So thanks for that. Yeah, I guess I'm willing to... Oh, bloody penny. Where were you when we had the temperance card? We could have got unlimited money. Is it better? Not unless we have, like, a lot more health. Good. And that's the end of you. Like the sacks. Paying out real nice. It's too bad Book of Belial doesn't stack. Because of the sacks. I don't want to rhyme. It just sort of happens. Forgot we had, what do you call it there? Little Brimstone. Still kind of forgotten about it. Obviously, Degas. No, Perthrow again. It's good. Don't let me act like it ain't good. Yeah, let me open the... No, Tiny Planet. No, you get Perthrowed for sure. Of course, we're going to blow this up. Take, Tough Love, it's called? Yeah. Tough Love, Tooth Shot. It's not bad. Let's just grab the Perthrow rune and not overthink it. I think not overthinking it, there's some definite merit to that. Oh, God. Things, I hate these stupid jumpy guys. Good. Some of you have got to be close to death here. There we go. There we go. Down to one spirit heart, but we could always buy one from the shop. Very good. Will I be buying Battery Baby? No, to hell with Battery Baby. We'll be buying... Oh, we don't need the battery. The Spirit Heart for sure. Hierophant again? No, the Emperor. It's worth a try. We'll see how we feel after we change some items here. Second secret room, maybe? Very good. And we get a black heart. Now, see, look at that. Our health's starting to go up. Yeah, we're on 20 minutes before where we want to be. But I think that can be worked around. I really do think it can. That's real good. How about this? What is it? Tears down. Game, come on. Be reasonable. No, let's just go fight the boss. Gish, we can re-roll Gish. Which is actually, like, really good. Go ahead and pop the devil. Give us an even better chance to deal with the devil by using the devil card. And Book of Belial, I completely forgot existed. For some reason, I can't fathom. Also not be fighting, Krampus? Didn't we just fight Krampus? I suppose we could, so I guess I'll have to wait. Okay, we're not re-rolling Demon Baby for sure, so we take this, and we take Guppy's Tail. That's two Guppy items. We're Guppy? Where did we get three Guppy items? When? We had Guppy's Head! Oh, we had Guppy's Head, that's what it was. We're re-rolling that with Perthrow, and we get Synth Oil, which is also really good. So I'm, like, completely happy with that. Blow it up. Get some skulls. Okay. And we can fly, so I'm coming back and totally checking out those sacks that we couldn't get before. The Hermit card. It exists. It is a real thing that is. Ooh, I could blow those up with it. No, give me a minute. Let me think this out in my brain. Careful, don't hurt myself, I know. That's a penny. That's not so good. It's all just stuff at this point. We've been to the shop. We've been to the item room. Let's get the hell out of here. Huh? 21 minutes and 43 seconds. I think we're doing pretty well. We could use more health, of course. The Hermit or the Emperor card? Well, we can't get out of Boss Rush, so let's just use the Hermit. We could pop it as soon as we get to the floor. With three bombs. It's worth it to try. No. Real stupid to push that bomb that way. Like, never do that. Alright. I may use our last bomb to blow up some skulls. It seems like a good idea. And I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it right here. Perfect placement. I mean, we didn't get anything of value out of it, but still. Well, let's just leave. Never talk to me or my son again. Goathead, real good for the last couple of floors. Would I have used it all if I'd realized we were about to come Guppy? I may not have taken Goathead. and be a health down. You're gonna be bad trip though. Bad Jeez, trip. Game.
Paralysis.
What is with our pill rotation? Alright, well, we'll use our... Whoa. The flies are going to be super good right now. What would I like out of here? I don't know, man. Fortune teller, so I have a chance to get some spirit hearts. Thank you for the bombs. Real good. It is none of the things that I wished it would be. Kind of like that. That was pretty good. Just the red hearts, no spirit hearts. That's fine. Let's just leave. Chest? I don't know what else you could have now except Tammy's head, of course. Is it better to have it? I think maybe. It might be. The shop could be, like, really good right now as well. But let's not pretend that doesn't exist. Of course you don't have a spirit heart. What was I thinking? The world may never know, or I might just blurt it out for everyone to... Ooh, Joker card. Okay. I mean, well, first of all, let's Hermit. And it just opens in the shop, because, of course, everyone knows that it's the Stars card that gives you the item room, not the Hermit card. Or at least I knows that. Or I should knows that, you know. Oh no, bats. Golden chest gives us some... I also took BFF, so that makes our choice here even better. I can't believe it was bad trip. I can't believe it. You gotta be kidding me. Can we beat Mom with two hearts? I don't think golden chests are worth it at this point. There's nothing else I want to get. I mean, yeah, Cricket's head could be in there, but I'm not overly concerned. Being Guppy's a real relief, for sure. I mean, I'll open this golden chest. It's right here, and it doesn't require me to fight 10,000 enemies. The Empress is pretty nice, but I think Joker is what we gotta stick with. For, like, emergency teleportation or extra deal with the devil or something. You know, I could have waited and used our, like, Stars card or our Hermit card to get out of that room after opening the chest. I didn't even consider it. No spirit hearts. Okay. With as many bombs as we have, I don't feel bad about that. Got a spirit art out of it, so that's pretty good. And then in here, we find a red chest with pills, which are bad trip and unknown. Hematemesis. It could have been worse by far. Okay. Let's do it, man. I think all Red Mom does is stomp, so... Our flies are going to be killing it here. Easy as possible Mom fight, actually. To be honest with you. Whoa! Oh, Iredell, really should never have been hit there. It shouldn't have happened. We could easily have gone without getting hit. So I think... What are we going for? We're going for the Polaroid, which is pretty good. Of course, it's going to be Krampus in here. No Krampus! Well, I would love to... I would think about taking Spirit of the Night or something, but we don't need it. Sure. I'll shoot both the fires. Be on the same side. Yeah, those nothing in there in that deal with the devil I think we overmuch needed to worry about. So, we're totally taking an extra deal with the devil on a cathedral. We would be remiss in our responsibilities as an avid player of this video game if we didn't do that. Oh, the spirit heart. If we didn't do exactly that. That worked out better than it probably had any right to. Do we need more damage? It's an important question, one I often find myself asking as I play the game. I believe we're alright. I also could really stand to remember we have a little brimstone because its offensive potential is worth noting. It's kind of a weird thing there. That champion, you can see it before it, Hey, bombs are key. That's kind of not so much important. Extra Joker card? I mean, we may as well use it. Nothing we want. Okay, not like Abaddon or something, because that would have been cool, but I would have taken it. At this point, there's very little that can get me to give up my spirit hearts, because they are so much more valuable. Yeah, I think we're good. How about up? Boss fight? Maybe. Not good. Whoa, careful. Real careful. Just take it nice and easy, like that. I may as well pop this thing if I have it. Damn, he's dead. I don't know what I'm hoping for here. Brimstone? Like, I would have taken the 3-heart deal for brimstone. You can bet that, for sure. Oh man, our damage as Guppy is just off the hook. Do I want to go anywhere? I'll go in here. Last room I'm going in. Because I'm here. Nope. Bomb here. Okay. Nope, that's it. I'm not interested in anything else after that. We used our two bombs. We're taking the Joker card past Mom. I'll go ahead and pick the penny up. I don't mean to rhyme. And I apologize for that, even if it's not really a problem. All right. Wow. Damage plus range up. It's not bad. Like I said, you know, damage is probably worth picking up. And here, yeah, it was just Fear Shot and Black Powder, which, while both being good items, I'm not over much attached to. From here, I just kind of want to get out of here. I think that would be the best way to do it. Just bail. Except that was actually pretty good. Hoping for another Hierophant card. Instead, we get the Devil and Judgment.
Judgment.
Which I will play for HP for the deal with the Devil, for sure. We get Fanny Pack. I don't really know what it does. Okay, how do we handle this best? Probably like that. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. It's the end of that room. Boy, and it thought it was tough. Ah, it's so good. I'm still waiting on you, by the way, Cricket's Head. I know you exist. Let's pop that. We were going the right way, so that's kind of nice. And the world card again. Well, we don't need it, but I appreciate that it exists in the first place. Yeah, I was going to say, maybe pop a little brimstone here any day now. Come on. The end of you. Shoop-de-woop. You're a thing. Oh, we got the Emperor card. But we'd have to go back for... on the risk of hurting ourselves, I'm going to pop it. Very good. Very good use of little brimstone. And with our high rate of fire and shield of tears, I think this is a... foregone conclusion. Mama's boy achieved. And I don't know why. We did make it in time to do Hush if we wanted to do that. I don't actually... is this worth it? I'm going to say no. Surprisingly. I would... It's the kind of thing you'd expect me to agree to. I don't think it's very good. I mean, we got till we come back to decide. Any pack, I believe, gives you a random consumable when you get hit. It could be really good in the early game. Just not super worthwhile. Spirit Heart. Tiny golden chest and 3 pennies. That was like the worst use of a key. Especially now. Like, money is the last thing I need. Shoop to whoop. Alright. That's Joker. Let's get out of here. We go up to the cathedral. Pop it. If it's amazing, we'll take it. And by amazing, I pretty much exclusively mean something that would give me HP. This is definitely a run that's geared to beat the chest. You know what? I'll take it even further. Blow this up. Then we do the Joker. Sacrificial dagger or... Re-teleportation. No, sadly, I don't think this is good. It's not worth it. Got the... I didn't mean to... Whatever. Whatever. Oh, Devil card, definitely worth taking into our boss fight.
Death.
I know, that's probably not the best possible use of that, but whatever. I'm not over much worried about it. Give me a Spirit Heart. No. Would I have taken it if we'd gotten that other Spirit? No, I'm happier with the health than I am with just wasting my HP doing nothing. Good. Like the battery charges, and the tarot cards have the potential to be amazing. I'll pop it, what the hell. Go to our secret room, we get a key and a sack. Sack boy, I'm telling you, man, it is tremendously overpowered. Potentially overpowered. Okay. Like, I don't... It's too late to stop me now. With, you gotta try better than, Daddy Longlegs here. Come on. You are nearly ready to go. That's the end of you. Gotta go back and get our moon card. What the hell is this room here? Like, how is our map supposed to support this absurdity? I have no idea. These two guys, not much trouble. Tough love also, really cranking out the damage. Excuse me, I just beat you. I no longer have use of you. We're gonna go like down and over. I'll play you again, because I'll take the HP, for sure. I would have considered taking Sacrificial Dagger with the Red Heart. Actually, this affects our permanent Polaroid invincibility, so I can't even take it if I'm not going to trade it away. That's irony for you. Whoa. Oh, fuck you for that. I mean, at the same time, I might not make it. Bob's bladder, probably not very good. I mean, not the best Tammy's head charge I've ever had in my adult life, but this guy should be done. In here, we find a sack, which gives us emergency contact, which I quite like. For that reason. Yeah, good. Excellent. That's what you like to see. Pop back in here and take our card, and I think that's going to be it. Definitely take the Empress into the boss fight, and bombs and batteries. It's all good, man. We're ready to roll. This is going to be a chest victory, I think. I don't know why I play that damn judgment. I can't take it. I can't take you, health. You're like... You're just a little too late. I'm hopefully going the right way to the boss fight either, because we're at 36 minutes. Not trying to take up all day for you guys. I'm sure you've got stuff to do. Like to keep my runs as concise as possible, which is a complete load of crap, and I often go way over time. Not just with the Binding of Isaac either. I'm forever like... Looking at the clock and going, oh, look at that. We're like 28 minutes into what was supposed to be a 15-minute run. Dishonored anybody? No, really, Dishonored. It's a game, and I play it on my channel. If you enjoy that kind of stealth action stuff, you should check it out. I'm sorry, Headless Horseman. I mean, I respect that you showed up, but there's just not much. No, I don't think I want Bob's brain. Thank you. Appreciate your time. Don't want to trouble you. Liking that it paid out with a sack. So... Wow, okay. I have to beat this room. I can't just... Hey, you know what? I hit two enemies, so I'm gonna call that a victory. I'm gonna say, do you guys jump at all, or what? Oh, I ran into the red poop. Alright, fine. Should be close to death. Like, realistically. There you go. I will take the sack and the no spirit heart that it paid out with. Sure, I'll check here. No second secret room there. Okay, then. Actually, let me just... If not here, then... Here? No? That's fine. I'm not too worried about it. I think we... Oh, there's a guy left. Alright, so pop the Empress. I had no reason really to even use that, but whatever. Oh, I don't think you're going to be hitting us, my friend. I think that's going to go real bad. Firing straight at me, I mean, the boss fight might go slower than I intend for it to. At the same time, Whoa! Oh, good shot! I'm not even that mad. I mean, I'm a little irritated by it, but I'm not super mad. Four hearts, though. Oh, fudge. Broke my own rules, which are freeze. That happens. I think we're okay. Oh, come on. Two hearts. I have to take the HP. Sure. I have to go back and take that fucking HP. What a bunch of crap is that? Here? For the secret room, so I don't have to go back around. Which way was it? No. Okay, so I'm going to bomb this way. I think this is the... HP? I could be wrong. Nothing here. Nothing here. How about up here? This was Bob's brain. Where's my damn health? It's... like back this way. I'm sorry, I know it's, I don't know what I'm doing, but seriously, it's dire straits, man. I really shouldn't have got hit that often. What the hell? Yeah, I'll pick it up. I mean, it's something. It's hope. I don't actually think we're doing too bad. There was a couple of hits there that, man, like that, the one angel enemy, he snuck a shot in. Yeah, I'll take it. What would I like? I don't know. I'd probably take more HP at this point. One of the ones that slow you down because our damage is good enough. Oh, Tech X. Is this Kane's Eye? I think that's very good. And I'm not taking Kane's Eye. That's a horrible item. But Tech X is, like, really good. And if I hit Tammy's head, damage is, like, really good right now, too. Good. I like that her shots are slow. It does more damage. Ooh, look at how many flies we generate, too. That's, like, pretty good. Yeah, that's, like, really solid. And, I don't know if this is good or not. It may just take forever for us to shoot. We'll see. Oh, this should be an easy test of our monumental damage plus our flies. No, Polyphemus was definitely the right call as we shred everything in existence. Boy, did you think you were going to stop me now? No, I think we're pretty much set. 37 minutes? Whoa, Monstros. Look at all of that. Holy shit. Dude. I'm doing a whole lot of damage. Blank card? Yeah. What on earth? We did so much damage. We just wiped those bosses out. That is insane. No thank you, Kane's Eye. I don't think I want you very much. Really good. And the flies, man. The flies are going to be doing so much damage. Two flies just eliminated that enemy. Jeez, man. What is that, triple shot? I don't think I want that. The inner eye, triple shot. What? What is that? Oh, you got me. Oh, you got me twice. Oh, it's... No, I can't. I can't die with this much damage. Okay, so you survived, but that was it. HP, please. Lilburg, you're not HP. I can't believe we got hit. We're doing too much damage to just get hit. Oh no. Okay. We're fine. HP. That's not HP. Health. Can't be an HP down. Or bad trip. It was Lemon Party. Oh, man. This run got super tense all of a sudden. Okay. This could do it. Please don't kill me. Game. Isaac's Trail of Tears is pretty bad. I think that's pretty bad. Yeah. Luckily, our flies are doing just so much disgusting amount of damage. I think, actually, we will survive at least this room. Please not... Okay, I'm going to use this, but not because I expect it to be good. Range up. My heart rose and then fell as I realized it was not health up. Okay, can we survive without getting hit? Theoretically, yeah. Ugh, so much damage. Like, we may as well just shoot as soon as we come into the room. Monstro's Tooth, you're not very good. Stop giving me things I don't need. Yep, I can't have you exist. Sorry. Oh, stone chest. Absolutely. Holy light. It's a great item, but it's not what I need right now. Oh, your HP. Oh my god. And you're the sun card. We've explored the entire floor also, so that's a thing. I can't believe I... Wow, okay. I hit Tammy's head, and... Alright then, that's the boss fight. I'm not sure what I expected to happen, but it wasn't a one-shot kill, guys. It didn't unlock anything? I thought for sure. We were Judas, right? It didn't unlock. Okay, well, that's cool. That's fine. But you know what, guys? That's going to do it for the episode. If you enjoyed that, leave a like. If you'd like to see more, hit subscribe, please. Tell me what you thought in the comment section. And guys, this is your host, TheOwlHat, saying I will see you next time.